I don't like the looks of this. This thing was once a man. He was there when Kaileena died.
Thought about what you said, and you are right. I...
Can't you see we're in the middle of a conversation? If you really do desire death, kindly wait your turn.
I have killed most of the guards. It should be safe. Go and find the women. Free them. I will deal with her.
Yeah. Not now!
Were you planning on giving chase, or do you want your enemy to escape? She mocks you, Prince. Go to her. Punish her!
I had some sands for every time someone said that to me. Oh, I do. The women are...
Would you like to hear more?
All right, I will admit, I was not expecting that.
Turn your attention towards the one with the sword.
Chose the right moment to return.
Thank you.
Lucky shot.
We should move. I'm sure more are on the way.
Now, where did I put those?
Zervan?
What is it?
In case I don't get the chance again.
You impudent pig! I offer you life eternal, and this is how you respond? Oh, I shall enjoy changing you.
Hello, Prince.
Not quite the homecoming you expected.
Immortal perhaps, but not invincible. You will pay for what you have done to my people.
Phantom, things will be better now. You should thank me.
They live among mindless monsters in service to your madness.
It is the price of progress.
Thank you.
This world was not meant for me. But there are others. And I will find my place just as you have found yours. Be free now, Prince. Your journey is at an end.